Hey, everybody. I'm not great, and we're not quite in the mission yet, but I just found the last two boots that I'm looking for. Or the last Kahoot that I'm looking for. There we go. It just came and landed right there, and just like, holy shit. All right, cool. We're getting ready to go on an Anja quest. This is Monster Hunter Rise Sunbreak. Got a new armor design. Been trying to cut out most of these things. Gosh, out with security. Yes, there we go. Palamute Silk Binder. Alright, whatever. But yeah, I wanted to show that off. So. Oh yeah, this guy. We'll turn in the photo quest. So we took a picture of our Kahoot, of the snowy Kahoot fledgling up in the nest, and then we're getting a picture of that one that we just took a picture of. Kahoot mask. Oh, man. Cool. So we're already fed. We are equipped with our death scythe thing. And we have a good, like, scythe-y build. So, yeah, let's do this. Quest we're going on is Operation Anjanath. And we're going with Fiorayne and that other chick. I don't remember her name. We'll find out here in a sec. Luchika, there we go. We'll get our limited whatever they feel like giving us. And then, where was that? Right up there. Got it. Your bird. Oh, nope. Don't want to mess with you. Like, I am not afraid of the looty, but I want to take this up to the top. Where we can pick up a whole bunch of spear birds all at once, as well as a mandragora. As far as I can tell, that is the most efficient way to pick up spirit birds at the start of any jungle level. What the hell? Oh, spiderweb. Got it.
Yes.
さあ、行くわよ。今回はどんなお相手でしょう。
Oh, her blood is pumping. That's good. That means she's not dead. If her blood was not pumping, I would be very concerned. Alright, so Anja. We'll go ahead and armor skin. And we may as well demon drug as well. Gonna take some drugs. I mean, me personally, I am not a big fan of drugs, and I don't think I would ever want to put something in my body called a demon drug. That just sounds like a recipe for disaster. But, you know, to each their own. Get those feet weakened. Wire bugs. Yeah. Oh, it didn't even knock me down. Shit. Cool. There we are. Right in the face. Right in the, not face. Oh, I did face two. Nice. Oh yeah, this is going way better than our first zombie quest. Oh shit, okay. This is a motherfucking showdown, folks. Let's go ahead and get our golden spirit bug. Oh, fuck you. There we go, and we will turn the tables. What? Oh, I hit the wrong button. Damn it. Oh, well, whatever. We are in a bad situation, folks. Down. Whew. Spicy. That tail? Or not. Alright, which way did the Anja go? Probably this way? Well, I got that one hit off. Oh, you didn't like that, did you?
あげる
There we go. Oh, hey, Ludi. Here we go. Now, give me some of that sweet, sweet Anja tail. See if I can get it. I did. That's all I really need, yeah. Oh well, I showed him. And he's just all over the place. I asked for that. I think he's enraged. There we go. Luchika's over there on the edge, like on the verge of death. Come on, there we go. Die before time runs out? Yes, got it. All right, what did we end up with? Yay, our good luck skill. More conflagrant sacks, more Anjanath stuff. We didn't really need Anja's stuff. It was just the quest that we were here for. Tiny Hermitor shell. Oh, we already have plenty. Okay. Cool. Ooh, Hunter rank went up. Alright, so that does it for Operation Anjanath. Thank you all for watching. I do hope you enjoyed it. I love these follower quests, especially since I don't have Nintendo Online stuff right now, so rock on. And, yeah, hope to see you again next time, and I do hope you have a good one.